The outcomes of hundreds of Jefferson County court cases could be impacted by an internal police investigation.
Traffic officer Chris Thurman is on paid administrative leave tonight, leaving prosecutors in many cases without a vital witness. WLKY's Aaron Haynes joins us now live outside police headquarters with details. Aaron?
Rick and Vicki, LMPD says the Public Integrity Unit started this investigation 6 weeks ago. Since then, the county attorney and Commonwealth's attorney's offices have been notifying defense attorneys in these cases of new information that could potentially lead to cases being dismissed.
Approach the curb near Algonquin.
This is video of LMPD officer Chris Thurman in 2009, working the scene of a DUI injury crash. It's the type of work Thurman has played a vital role in for more than a decade.
He's one of our more veteran, experienced officers. He's also what we call a DRE, a drug recognition expert.
Paul Richwalski, director of DUI prosecution for the county attorney's office, says Thurman's special training helps prosecute cases in which drivers may be under the influence of other substances. But October 25th, the county attorney's office was notified Thurman was no longer available for court. That's because of an LMPD internal investigation. Court records show Thurman is being investigated for allegedly falsifying his timesheet, claiming overtime that he might not have worked. Richwalski says these allegations don't fit Thurman's character.
I worked a lot of cases with him. I worked a lot of vehicular homicide cases with him. Always found him to be top notch.
The county attorney's office can't give an exact number of DUI cases Thurman is currently working, but says it's a lot. WLKY found Thurman listed as complaining witness in 230 active district court cases, many of which are DUIs, and 3 circuit court cases involving vehicular homicide and manslaughter charges.
We're going to have to go through case by case because he may be the lead officer on some cases. He may be a supporting officer on others. There may be a great deal of extra evidence or videotapes or other witnesses.
Now, LMPD can't comment on the internal investigation involving Officer Thurman other than to say that it is ongoing. Chris Thurman has not been charged with any crime. A full report on the investigation has not been completed. Live outside police headquarters, I'm Aaron Haynes, WLKY News.
Thank you, Aaron. WLKY obtained Officer Thurman's personnel file through an open records request. In it, there are 18 letters of commendation and appreciation dated from 2001 through June of this year. And in 2012, Officer Thurman was nominated for an Exceptional Merit Award.